friends, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths, Chapter 9, Exercise 9.1, 4th question. Draw the number line and represent the following rational numbers on it. First, we are going to draw a number line from 0, right hand side. This is, here we have number denominator 4 is there. So, we will start from 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4, 4 by 4. 5 by 4, 6 by 4, let's keep on going. Left hand side, minus 1 by 4, minus 2 by 4, minus 3 by 4. Here we have to find 3 by 4 only. So here 3 by 4 is located here. So this is 3 by 4. Next question, second one, minus 5 by 8. This will come in the left hand side because this is negative number. 0 I have written here, right hand side 1 by, because here the denominator is 8, so we will start from 8 only. 1 by 8, 2 by 8. We are going to find in negative side, so in this side we will write some more numbers. This is minus 1 by 8, minus 2 by 8, minus 3 by 8, minus 4 by 8, minus 5 by 8, minus 6 by 8, minus 7 by 8, minus 8 by 8, and this will become minus 1. So in between 0 and minus 1, these numbers are there. Now we have to find minus 5 by 8. Here minus 5, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5 is here. So this is minus 5 by 8. Next, the third question. This is minus 7 by 4 is here. So from 0, the denominator is 4. So we have to divide it into 4 4 parts. So 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4. And the number is negative number. So we are moving left hand side. Minus 1 by 4, minus 2 by 4, minus 3 by 4, minus 4 by 4, minus 5 by 4, minus 6 by 4. Minus 7 by 4, minus 8 by 4. And here this number 4 by 4 is equal to minus 1. This is minus 1. And here this is minus 8 by 4 is equal to minus 2. So here this minus 7 by 4 is coming between minus 1 and minus 2. That number is minus 7 by 4. Minus 7 by 4 is here. Next, fourth question. 7 by 8 is here. So from here denominator is 8, so we have to divide it into 8 parts. So here minus 1 by 8, minus 2 by 8, and right hand side 1 by 8, 2 by 8, 3 by 8, 4 by 8, 5 by 8, 6 by 8, 7 by 8, 8 by 8, 9 by 8, it's keep on going. And here this is 0 and this is 8 by 8 is equal to 1. So in between 0 and 1, this 7 by 8 is located. Now 7 by 8 is here. So the number 7 by 8 is located here. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.